Hey, Dumbo, did you ever hear of turning an elevator switch on? Hey, everybody, this is Nero, and I'm was retarded last episode, and I don't know how to turn an elevator switch on, apparently. Only on the Nero 9 channel. Being retarded is what's best. So, I am so sorry for the lack of commentary, and I was like trying to figure out what to do, and I don't know why I like stopped saying stuff, because apparently I don't know how to say stuff anymore, and so, really, really retarded I am. That was retarded. And I'm poisoned. I think what I should do is let's go. Back to Pokemon Center again and then turn all the switches on again. Alright, so now, going back down, now we got nowhere to go and stuff. And now, Nero 9, please stop acting stupid for at least one day, because you gotta be smart now. Really? No. Really? Oh my god, I hate these like puzzles. They're like pissing me off sometimes. I hate the switches. Really? Oh my god. No! I hate this. I hate this. Why are you doing this to me? Butthole! McDonald's. Okay, so anyways, I was being retarded again, and like always, because this guy's retarded. Alright, so let's anyways move along, because I need not poison me this time, because I'm tired of being poisoned, and poison is for two to three episodes already. Tired. Being poisoned. This is so stupid. Alright, so we found we found an amulet coin. The balls. Oh. Wait. Damn it. Not TM. Okay, we came to rescue the director. Okay. And we got the card key from the director. And then now we gotta rush back to the radio tower. And open it. Back to the radio tower, back to radio tower, back to the feature, back to the radio tower. Whoop, whoop. Back to the radio tower, back to the feature. I don't know what I'm saying. Back to radio tower, back to feature, because you're back to feature radio tower. Whoop, 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 whoop. Alright, so, anyways, we got to take this car key in, where we got to take the car key before, which I'm so retarded because I don't know a thing about anything, and we went too far up. And my phone was ringing. And here is the card key. And then we got Team Rocket here. We got more Team Rockets, of course. I just want to freaking go to a gym leader already. Please, just tell me, why do you have to bother me with this? Please don't poison me. I really don't want to be poisoned. Because I'm, like, really tired right now. I'm being poisoned. And that's why I'm, like, so rusty. And are we freaking almost done? Alright, so she has an Atkins, level 21. Oddish, level 23. Atkins, level 21. Gloom, level 21. Alright, so who is she? Why I have to suffer? Something. Oh, help me. What the balls. Alright, so more freaking Team Rocket trainers. You go die. Oh, I'm paralyzed now. What the balls. Acid, oh acid. Murkrow. Oh my god. I really don't care what you're saying. I just wanna defeat you. Oh my god. Oh, thank god. Two synthesis in a row. Perfect. Perfect. Alright, so coughing. Oh my god. Sludge. Oh my god. Great. Oh my god. Ahamdu. I'm scared. Smog. Why? What's with the dark? And bye. Well, you just don't deal with the fact that I'm better than you. And, well, this is the time that we go back to stuff. We received the Rainbow Ring. And okay. And oh, we have the radio tower. Get him fresh again. And now we gotta go down and heal Ellie. So yeah. Now the city's back to normal. Really. Alright, now we go heal. And I'm guessing now we could go back to Blackthorn City. So yeah, we gotta go back to Blackthorn City right now. Defeat the stuff. So yeah. What does the freaking Rainbow Wing do? I didn't even look. A mystical feather of rainbow colors. Okay. Alright, so now we got to head back to the Blackthorn City. Alright, so now we gotta fast forward like crazy. So anyways, we're back in Goldenrod City. I thought I wasn't gonna cut that out, but I'm going to, actually. So yeah. Now I'm guessing we gotta go to the gym leader's open. Alright, so now we make our way through this gym. And so yeah. Dratini, what could that mean? Dragon. Dragon type gym. So dragons are horrible. Dragons are like beasts, but oh my god. Oh my jeez. Thank god. Alright, good job, Gyarados. You're good. Thank you. Alright, so yeah, this is gonna be like tough to beat. Why am I going to Pokemon? But yeah, this is gonna be tough to beat this gym leader. Especially in Blackthorn, because one, this is the 8th gym leader, this is the final. Number two, this is dragons. And dragons are difficult. So, yeah. Okay, so I'm guessing we have to go up the staircase. Then we gotta maze our way down the staircase and Seedra. Not a dragon yet when it turns into a Kingdra. Okay. Oh my god. Alright, so let's defeat this dragon here. Alright. Excuse me. Alright, so what we have to do here, we have to use our strength wisely. Pretty sure. Did I mess up? Wait, did I? Alright, no I didn't. Okay, I'm good. Ooh, a horsey! Die. Cedar, die. Alright, so, and now... One, a two, a three, and then bang. All right, so the only reason we put it there so it could land. Okay, wait. Something is wrong here. Where did this go? Okay. So... we have to make a bridge, apparently. We have to get the strength to strengthen it. Alright, so... boy. Alright, so now... bam, and bam, bam, and bam. Alright, please tell me this the right way. Perfect. Alright, so. Okay. Teeny, bye. Ooh, level 50. Level 54. Not that bad. Ooh, paralyzed again? What the hell? Die. Alright, so before we will do this, we got to heal ourselves again because I don't want to go to gym leader with paralyzed for just in case, you know, it faints like shit. We don't want that to happen, and we're not going in here because we like men. And let's see, I am totally out of it today. Why did I record on this day? Jeez, totally out of it. Alright, so now, first, the gym leader. I am Clair. I'm the world's best Dragon Master. I can hold my own against Elite Four. Do you want to still take me on? Yes, we do. Alright. And we are versing the ace gym leader, Clair. Dragon types. She's the Dragon Master. And Leader Clair wants the battle, so she sends out Dragonair. And to level 37. So lucky we got Ellie up to level 54 because, yeah, we want to do that. Dragon Breath. We gotta be careful. Skin. Paralyzed! Paralyzed. It's freaking great. I don't like it. See, either way, we get paralyzed. First freaking thing. Alright, so we defeated Dragonair. We got three more Pokemon first. And what's next? Another Dragonair. Oh my god. GBzers. I don't like Ice Beam. This is not good. Yeah, this is... Why'd I use Razor Leaf? Stupid. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, so next is under Dragonair. We're gonna synthesis. Dragon Breath. Dude, this is very, very bad. Very, very, very bad for us. Just in case he has like... See, dragons can learn... Why did I use synthesis again? I always do this. This is so retarded. Well, at least I'm full healed, at least, though. But anyways, see, this is the very good thing about dragons. They can learn mostly any move in the game. Well, yeah, majority of the moves in the game. It's really poop, but yeah. And we turn our light screen on, which is good. Oh, he keeps missing, and we're paralyzed. Ooh, it's critical, but that wasn't that much. And, alright, perfect. Dragonair gun. And what's her last? A Kingdra. No. Kingdra was the evolution of Seaking. Wait, Seaking, yeah. It is water and dragon. So, yeah. I'm pretty sure it's water and dragon, yeah. Please tell me it is. Yeah, I always think it was always water. Because it didn't do crap. Oh, Mo, homosexual. With the hyper potion. Okay, and One major leaf should finish it off. Hyper freaking beam? Are you serious? What a homosexual move. Even if he still took damage, even if it still would have done like a lot and it would have fainted, we would still, I'm pretty sure, won because Hyper Beam just like it skips one turn from you, so yeah, not a great choice. Alright, so I will admit it, this. Alright, so we beat all 8 gym leaders, and now we got challenged the Elite Four. After in this episode, I'm pretty sure. And we don't read what she says, but wait, what? She didn't give us the badge yet. I'm pretty sure we have to go into the Dragon's Den, but we're gonna do that right now. Alright, let's fast forward so we can go into the Dragon's Den. But let's first heal, because you never know what the boss is gonna happen there. Yeah, never know what the boss is gonna happen there. Alright, so yeah. Okay, let's do this so we can get this video done. Not that I want to finish this. I mean, I do, but... Hey, what the? Alright, so we're in the Dragon's Den. And why are we here? I do not know. I forgot. You know what? Actually, we'll do this in the next episode. Wait. Pokedex. Alright, yeah. So, we will have to do that in the next episode. And, NinGamer09 signing out. And we have so much freaking money. Don't know what we're gonna do with it, but anyways, NinGamer09 shining out. So, see ya, everybody. We're gonna save right here. Bye bye.